Red and yellow wave sweeps across Bengaluru. Protesters take the city by storm as they marched from Town Hall to Freedom Park. Team of leaders from pro-Kannada organizations meet the chief minister, discuss Belagavi and the need to give harsh punishments to rapists. We will not defend rapists in court. This is what Bengaluru lawyers have to say. But on the other hand, Vijay Mallya appeared before the magistrate in connection to the arrears case. 64-year-old killed in cold blood in Bengaluru. The crime took place in Jayanagar's 6th block. Copious rains bring good news for Karnataka. KRS dam just 3 feet away from being full.